Dick Harthan, my tutor and housemaster, was absolutely marvellous. He was a marvellous person. He was just an extremely caring man and understood people.
My tutor, Mr. Harthan, was... I was struggling with A-levels, and he said to me, "Richard, you're a bit of a disaster, you know. There's only one thing for you to do, and that's to be an architect." So I can't thank him enough. It's been a wonderful career. That's true, really true.